Father, thank you for another gracious day, Lord, to be above with the living, Lord. Thank you for the opportunity to be here to praise your name and lift you up, Lord. Thank you for the angels that you sent to watch over us through the night, Lord. And for those that did not make it, Lord, bless their families, Lord. Give them comfort, Lord. Lord, today is just a praise you day for everything that you do for us, Lord. From the breath of life, to the food we eat, to the eyes that we see with, the mouths that we speak with, the hands and feet that we touch and feel with, Lord. We just thank you for being so mighty and so gracious and so loving on us, Lord. For giving us opportunities to be creatures of praise and worship, Lord. For giving us opportunities to exist in a world where we have faltered and we have gone against you, God. And you have still been gracious enough to say, I still love you, Lord. So praise your holy name, Lord. Praise your holy name for the gifts and the blessings that you still shine on us and rain down on us from on high, Lord. We thank you for being a mighty God, a God that is just there for us, Lord, and looks down so lowly, and looks down so lowly, Lord, at the ones that you want to be with you, Lord. And although we don't deserve you, Lord, you still love us, Lord, and tell us to follow you, Lord. So let those who are not following you, Lord, follow you. And let those who say they are following you, Lord, follow you closer. I ask these blessings, prayers, and thanksgivings in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.